Rami Malek's here. He stars in USA's hit show, Mr. Robot, which is back for its fourth and final season. Rami plays Elliot Alderson, a hacker determined to start a world-changing revolution with the help of his alter ego, played by Christian Slater. Take a look.
You're letting your feelings cloud your judgment.
My feelings? See what's going on out there? People are already forgetting about 5-9, the cyber bombings. They're buying their e-coin discounted stocking stuffers and Christmas hams, and they're gonna forget. And I don't blame them. They're exhausted. I'm exhausted.
Oh, Rami Malek, good morning.
Good morning.
I can't believe this. I mean, this little show, Mr. Robot, started 4 years ago. It was 2015. Fast forward to today, a ton of awards, all this critical acclaim.
Yeah.
It's coming to an end. I mean, are you sort of bummed as this wraps up?
Of course I am. It was and has been one of the most extraordinary experiences in my life. It's an indelible character that has had an impact on so many people worldwide, and especially the one sitting right in front of me.
How did this character in this show kind of change the trajectory of your life, do you think?
Well, I've said it before, but, you know, there was a time about 6 years ago where I never thought that I would be playing the leading man in a series. And it ended up coming to fruition with a character that, you know, had a very, very complicated life, tragic life and lonely life, alienated, and still wanted to do everything he could to save the world.
Mm-hmm.
And a part of that kind of resilience has found its way into me.
So, has it?
Yeah, I think so.
I know it changed the way you lived your life in other ways. You play a hacker on this show.
Yes.
And, I mean, people always hear, like, oh, everyone can hear you. They're listening on your computer. What have you literally changed the way you live your life when it comes to those kinds of things?
Yeah, I mean, I love a certain amount of anonymity in my life, and so I try to protect that as much as possible, and perhaps, you know, might go overboard by, you know, taping up every screen.
Do you tape them up?
Yeah, I try to use landlines as much as possible, payphones.
Because they may be listening.
Yeah, no, I'm as concerned as anybody else is these days.
Wow. Congrats on the final season of this. I hear it's incredible, but I can't help remember the last time you were here. You sat here with me, and it was you and the cast of Bohemian Rhapsody. And I remember you were saying, boy, I hope they like it. I hope they like it.
Yes.
Look at us sitting here today.
Look at us now.
Look at us. Look at you now. With your Oscar. I know you've sat with this for a while, but how did that role kind of change the way your career in life has gone?
Well, I mean, to go from Elliot, who is, you know, someone who has a very hard time stepping out into the world, and play Freddie, who can get up on stage and move thousands, if not millions, was a leap. And it was nice to play two different people who were one was an extreme extrovert and introvert, but at the same time, they both shared this loneliness. And it's something that I think everyone could sympathize and empathize with. And those are characters I look for, very, very complicated characters. And to have that award has been just an extraordinary experience, one that I think about every day of my life.
I bet you do. And I remember you did all your thank yous. You thanked your mom, who I was thinking, I know you were both from Egypt. I mean, I can only imagine how she was exploding. And you thanked your girl. And
yes,
every time I see a picture of you two, which isn't often, you and Lucy, I'm like, they are so cute together.
Well,
is life going well with her?
Life's going well with mom. Life's going well with the lady.
Look at
all
you.
All is well.
And lastly, you know, you win an Oscar. You have this great role. You're kind of wrapping up your television show. When you're looking for it for the next thing, like, how high is the bar now? Or I know you've got a James Bond gig that's coming up.
Yeah.
That's pretty great.
It's extraordinary. I mean, one door just keeps opening up the next and the next, and you think you're going to hit a wall one day, but things seem to be going my way. It's very fortunate. I like to think that I work pretty hard, and to see it rewarded is it's a phenomenal experience. Wow. Bond was extraordinary. Daniel Craig was terrific. Got to work with Phoebe Waller-Bridge on that, who did some of the writing.
Wow.
Yeah, so and the world is just...
Rami, it's going your way.
Like it's the limit.
It's going your way. You seem to be doing things right. We really appreciate you coming. Congrats on the last season of Mr. Robot, and just congrats on everything. Come back and see us when your next award comes.
I most definitely will come back. I don't know about the next award, but I'll be back.
This Sunday, by the way, Mr. Robot premieres at 10, 9 Central on our sister network, USA.